Well, I've been sitting here living on Cassie, and the babies decided to really start playing. Of course, now that I put the camera back on, they're probably not going to do it. But they've been running and chasing each other and poofing up. Yep, there they go. This is what you're going to have to expect. That's Cassie's tail getting in the way because she's sitting on my lap while I'm doing this. She's got her mouse and she ran away. She's gonna wiggle her way. Whoops, she got it. Well, never fails. As soon as you pull the camera out, all the action stops. So, battery's getting low, so I guess maybe I'll just shut this off. Oh, here she comes. Let's see if we're going to have any action here now. Isn't that beautiful kitty? Oh, here comes the big guy. What do you think, Spencer? Huh? What do you think of these kittens? You've been wanting to smell her. He was a breeder cat. He doesn't. He spent his whole life in a cage, that poor boy, so he doesn't know what to make out of these kittens. He's just now learning how to be a cat and learning how to play. He's never allowed to mingle with other cats. I mean, male cats that aren't neutered tend to fight, so he was always kept caged. And now that he's been neutered, to do, Luke. Here comes Jingle Bells. She's having a good time with that little toy. She growls when she plays. She actually has. She's marked as a lynx point, but she actually has some torty markings on her legs. And I have a feeling that she may get the snowflake pattern on her body when she as she grows up. She's going to be beautiful. She's got a really sweet personality. Typical kitten right now. Yeah, there you go. Extremely playful. Whoop! So I just hope you're prepared for this. Here she comes. So where's she going? Alright, well. My battery's about to die. Whoop! Oh, I hope she... That's what they do. They chase each other. They wrestle.